against Bayer Leverkusen. Your commentary team is Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hi, thanks for being with us. Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend on duty today.
The goalkeeper won't be stopped, we'll deal with those. Now he needs to move the ball quickly.
The goalkeeper was wasting his time, even trying to reach that. He was guided into the one part of his goal that gave him no chance.
Sensational strike, Clive. That's right in the top corner out of the goalkeeper's reach.
Sermon. Donate.
What can he do here? Big chance.
Scrambled away to save.
Deception.
Simon Ross. He's a player with a real eye for goal, and he's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second in the game. Let the defender flat-footed.
He's taking the ball, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there.
Big chance! Shooting chance!
Got it clear.
Got the ball.
Can they get something from this corner?
What a try! Oh no, man, he just never looked like he believed he would score. That could have put them in an even better position.
Don't underestimate this team, Clive, from corners. They're useful.
Not really dealing with him at the moment. Oh, look at this for a chance! Going for goal! But so did the keeper.
They do carry an aerial threat.
They gain possession. What a chance! Good strike! Oh, yes!
He couldn't have done that any better. It was exactly what he was looking to do. Real skill.
Only the pop that thing called confidence, Clive, because now they've got it. They look fabulous. They're in.
Chance here. Opportunity. They've got it. He's really enjoying himself out there. Two goals already, and you wouldn't bet against him scoring again, would you?
Not what he was telling him. Keasley.
Real chance.
Sven Bender.
What can he do here? Having a go. Oh, and it was an opening. A chance to make it even more convincing. Not that it'll really matter.
Well, the goalkeeper looks cool, but he knows that was very, very close.
Couldn't force an opening. That's as far as it goes. No more time to add. That's the final whistle.
How do you explain a game like that? Were the winners that good or the losers that bad? Tell us, Andy.
Well, I'm afraid the winners, Clive, were just totally in command from first minute to last.
So it's full time with the final score, 4-0. I'll leave you with